Good morning, Friday, August 28th. Looks like it'll be a nice sunrise. Colors look like they did last night at sunset. Nice blues and pinks. A little more reds this morning. I have seen two eagles this morning. One is in the old Camtu tree. There, and one is in the nest tree. You just barely see them. Sitting on an outer branch. Okay. I don't see any other eagles right now, and it's quiet. Just a vocalization and a wing stretch. Good morning. The one's right over here in the nest tree. Gotta wait for it to get a little lighter. Different place for than we usually see either one of them sitting in the morning. Okay, that's the nest tree. Camtu tree, the old Camtu. I believe this is Harriet. And there she goes. That's Harriet. Okay, they're both in the calling about, but we'll watch. I hear you, Mom. Yeah, I hear you. What is it? Keep calling. The other adult's calling too. Like if the that's FV. Okay. You make my heart beat fast when you vocalize like that, Mom. and the right dead pine tree. Pretty morning. Look at this sunrise. Beautiful. Beautiful. Had a beautiful sunrise today, Mom. Just for you. And a bee too, and all the other birds. I hear the hawks. They just started talking a little bit ago. Morning, Mom. Watching the north. Maybe Harriet decided she was going to beat the hawks to the pine tree today. Good thinking, Mom. What a pretty day. The hawks again. They just flew in front of the eagles. Across the pond. Let's see. Mom. Bye, Mom. Love you. Love you. Going this way. Bye, Mom. Have a good day. Be safe. He's still here. He's going now too. Bye, Effie. You have a good day too. Oh. Bye, you two. Have a good day. Goodbye, little nest tree. We'll be back to visit you soon. Yonder pond. The sun's just trying to come through the clouds and over the tree line. No one's here this morning. I was sure they went past it, but I thought I'd come over and just look at Yonder Pond today. Nobody's in the tall snag. Nobody's in Mom's pine. Norfolk pine south of the pond. Just some smaller birds there. Okay. Bye, little yonder pond. I'll be back tomorrow.